Hey guys.
So, what's up? So in this week's video, I'm gonna be cleaning my closet because it's such a mess. And I've been talking about this for such a long time. I did film a cleaning my closet video like last year, but I didn't finish it because what I was supposed to do is a part two and like paint the walls because it's like purple and get like this whole organizer, but I wasn't sure if I wanted to do that and it was just like not the right time to do it. So I'm finally gonna be doing the part two. In this video though, it's gonna be a part one where I just clean my closet and declutter like some clothes that I don't wear anymore because I didn't do that on the last video. Like I didn't take the clothes out that I don't wear because it's really bad. Like it's really bad. Like I have clothes in there that I don't wear and it's just taking up space and I don't know what to do anymore. So in the part two, I'm gonna be painting my closet and getting this organizer thing. I'll put like a picture. I don't know what it's called, but I'm just calling it the organizer for the wall. So I'm getting that and putting it on the wall. I think it's like from IKEA or the Container Store or something like that. I'll like figure it out, but that's what I'm planning on doing for my closet. Like these hangers are not helping. Like look at this. What
is that?
And you guys are always telling me how I need like new hangers and I agree with you guys. And then over here I have a bunch of clothes on the floor. And then all of this is stuff that couldn't go up because I don't have enough hangers. So I just like threw them in there. But it's such a big mess. I also have to do laundry again. I feel like I did laundry like on my last video or something. It's so messy. But I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to like and subscribe to my channel if you're not already. And if you're interested in these type of videos, you should definitely go subscribe to my channel because I'm always cleaning my room. Like my room gets messy out of nowhere. Like on my last video, I did clean my room and it's a mess again.
Kinda.
But anyways, I think I'm just gonna start cleaning my closet because it's currently 5:29 p.m. So I'm gonna start now.
I don't know how to film this. This is like the worst angle ever. Do I just like zoom?
Alright, so first things first, I actually need to do laundry, so we're gonna do that. Not weird. It's like you guys are gonna do it with me, but I'm just like bringing you guys along.
Oh gosh.
I think I need a bigger laundry basket because this ain't working out.
Where'd it go?
Why is it? Close it.
Ow, I almost broke my ankle.
We just made the fly go out.
Okay, I'm gonna get back to cleaning my closet. I can't even open it.
I don't know where to set you guys, so I just like put you guys there. I think that's the worst angle ever. That's the best it's gonna get to. You guys can't even see what I'm doing. Well, basically I'm just like throwing the clothes that I don't use on the floor. I'm gonna like do a time lapse of that. I'm gonna look so weird, but whatever. But it's like I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. In Manila, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. But it's like I cannot change.
Take the pain away. I've been stressed out, baby. Roll a paper, babe.
karma's trying to pay me. I know I made mistakes. I just saw my health and come back in a major.
Dude, I was literally looking for these biker shorts and I finally found it. How? I just had to clean, that's all. And then I find stuff. Oh my gosh. This is like taking forever. Like actually. So far I've made pretty big progress, not gonna lie. Like I'm actually proud of myself, except I'm gonna have to fold all of this and then put it somewhere because I'm not keeping this drawer. But I think this shelf is also gonna go because I don't know. And this little like thing right here have like space. Like I don't have any, I just don't. I also need to go through my backpack from last year. I have food in here.
I have food in here.
This is my backpack from last year. What? And this is ranch. That is gross. Throw the whole backpack away. I dropped the speaker on my toe and it hurt so much. And I just like sat on my toe for like straight up like 20 minutes. That is not good.
This is amazing.
Dude, it's so good. Great. Okay, right now I don't feel good. I really don't. All right, so I just finished putting all the clothes that I'm gonna donate in here. Like literally it took up this whole box and it's huge. It doesn't look that huge on camera, but it's literally huge and I need another box, so I'm gonna use this one. I was gonna use this one for the clothes that I'm gonna keep, but I don't think it's gonna even fit in here, so I'm just gonna use the rest of the clothes that I'm gonna donate and put it in here. All of the clothes that are hanged up are the ones that I'm gonna keep, so I'm just gonna leave it there. This is not okay. Oh my god. Would have thought my closet is this messy. Day two, guys, and we are painting. I have like the shelves and the drawers out here, and we're gonna get to painting.
Oh my goodness, I'm really tired.
Gotta put all the tapes and then you paint.
start painting.
We moved into this house, like, we never took that tape
off.
Only 8 years. Also, to answer some people's questions, I'm not, whoa, oh, I might have AirPods on. Also to, oh my gosh. Also, to answer some people's questions, I'm not moving to another house. Are you good?
Yes.
My room, which is gray, so I'm just gonna paint these purple walls with this paint.
Narco, got dope like Pablo, cut dope like Pablo, cut dope, chop trees with the Draco, on the north got Diego. Say hasta luego, we'll be in rapping kilo, yeah. Snub nose with potato, take out, no monkey in the jungle, fly high like a.
North side coolin' shorty, yeah, that's where I stay. Heard you was a lame boy, get up out my face. And my ex keep callin', swear that she be in the way. And I need a thick red bone, shorty where I lay. Bad bitch.
Last wall that is purple, so I'm officially saying bye to the purple. Hey, dude, do you see that? There's like paint, like, whatever. So basically, I'm gonna go to my neighbor's house to have like dinner because it's 7 p.m. right now. So I'm gonna go have dinner at his house. This is like what it looks like right now. So we have all the walls painted except like the very top. Like, I didn't really paint up there. I'm literally just gonna focus tomorrow on editing this video. I'm probably gonna get this part up, and then the second part's gonna be me putting up the shelves and stuff. Why do I look so gross right now? It's like after school and I look gross. You're just